Padma Awards 2021. Former Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe and late singer S.P. Balasubramaniam were named for Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian award in India. Singer K.S. Chitra will get Padma Bhushan and Colonel B. Santosh Babu, commanding officer of 16 Bihar, who lost his life in a Galwan Valley clash with Chinese troops in last June, will posthumously get the Mahavir Chakra, the country's second highest wartime gallantry award. Let us know more about Padma Awards. Padma Vibhushan. It is the second highest civilian award in India, awarded for exceptional and distinguished service. Padma Bhushan for distinguished service of high order. Padma Shri for distinguished service in any field. The awards are conferred by the President of India at ceremonial function, which are held at Rashtrapati Bhavan annually in March or April. The awards are announced on the occasion of Republic Day every year. The awards are given in various disciplines or fields of activity such as art, social work, public affairs, science and engineering, trade and industry, medicine, literature and education, sports and civil service. This year, President has approved conferment of 119 Padma Awards, which includes 102 Padma Shri Awards. Of the 119 awardees, one is transgender and 29 are women. 10 of the awardees are foreigners, non-resident Indians, persons of Indian origin or belongs to overseas citizenship of Indian category. As many as 16 persons have been selected posthumously, that is, after death.